Hey, good morning, everybody. Here's an oldie but goodie. Cleveland. This was a 351. It's now a 408 cubic inch. This happened to be a 4-bolt main Cleveland. We got ARP main bolts in this one also. Full forge rotating assembly. AFR heads. We're running a hydraulic roller cam in this. This is one gorgeous motor. Makes a real nice power. 526 horse, 526 torque. Check it out. Anything we can help you with, give us a call. Peace.
There we go. Let's make some horsepower. Oh yeah, how's that? I love it.